Obama and Romney. Both are for America being a battlefield. They both stated that we the people are the enemies of the state. They both did all of this by supporting the NDAA. Only one candidate for U.S. president has came against the tyranny of the state. Gary Johnson is the only candidate for real freedom.